11-mile run, stressing out the 360, the running, and time lapse. 0.5 second is a time lapse. Miles is sufficient for today. Longest run of 2020, let alone probably since last May, I think. It's probably the last time I ran anything over 11 miles leading up to the Dipsy. So, gradually getting back into it, trying to gradually increase the pace. Hopefully, I'll get back down to about a 6.5 minute mile in the next few weeks. That's the goal. To do a half marathon in the next few weeks as well. A couple of 10Ks probably the next month. And maybe a couple of 5Ks too to really work on that speed and VO2 max training.